Hello to everyone. It is time for me to pay for the bike I've got. Man, what an experience. I am in Jan's dairy farm and I just help him to move the cows now. And yeah, it is just unbelievable experience. I am 45 years old and I never been in dairy farm. Never ever. This is my first time. So early morning I saw how they milk the cows. Now I'm gonna see how they move the cows. So all of these cows go need to go this way. So we're gonna press them on the to push them to go to walk that way. So Jan at the moment run a Yamaha 700 quad, and the car, so actually I'm gonna get the quad when he pushed the cows out, and we're gonna press them, push them to go that direction. What an experience, man. What an experience. Go. Yeah. He's coming. So. All right. Cool. All good.
Now you just follow them. I'm going to go ahead.
All right.
Through them. You just keep on following
them. All right. Cool. So this is the quad, Yamaha Kodiaq 700. It is 4x4. Maybe I should make a video review about it. Ah, man, what an experience. What, it has this red button, which is 4x4 or just rear wheel. I will leave it on the rear wheel now because I don't need a 4x4 here on the road. Ah, this is how I'm spending my time. How precious is this, huh? How precious it is! Oh, how I'm gonna get this without Jan? It's impossible. You can see many things around the world, whatever, but this is just priceless. Just priceless. Come on, ladies, come on. Ah, what an experience to see these open green fields everywhere, and such a great fun to have this quad. Yeah. All right, I need to stay away because. Come on. Come on, ladies. Go away, go. What a lucky guy I am, huh? To be able to see all of this. Come on, ladies. Go. Oh, man. Go. Keep moving. Where's the horn? Come on, ladies! Come on, ladies! Come on! Go! Cool! Nice, huh? Ah, yesterday we've got this wonderful ride to Milford Sound. We were lucky enough to went there and come back without any rain. It was cold in most of the time, even like -2-3 degrees. There were a lot of black ice on the road, but I really enjoyed it because the scenes are just outstanding and the place is unbelievable nice. Come on ladies. And today is even better. What an experience I've got. How many people from around the world were able to do this? Ah, man, I understand, it's probably, if it's your job, if you have to do this all the time, probably you're gonna hate it, but for me, to see all of this and make it, it's just, wonderful. So this is how I'm spending my time now. Come on, ladies. No one behind? Cool, all right. As Jan said, it's time to pay for the bike. I'm more than happy to pay everything. Everything I can. So I'm gonna spend the next few days here around Gore, his place. And we're gonna make these day trips right around. And if I can help him with something, just to have this fun with the farm, yes, it's my pleasure to do it. And then after that, today in the afternoon, maybe I will go to the town, buy some things for the bikes. I need a plug socket for 12 volts for plug socket for 12 volts plug socket for my GPS. I'm gonna install it on the bike, and we'll fix some things, prepare everything, and maybe next week I will start my trip to the north. So I will try to see everything what I can see in the South Island, then move to the north. And this is the plan. This is the plan. I've got 3 weeks in New Zealand, but let's see how the time is going. I might take more time or less time. It depends on the weather, of everything. So the forecast for today is going to be like this: cloudy, but maybe no rain, maybe a little rain. We'll see. I don't mind at all. So I'm very, very, very well. So maybe I will do a video review of the quad, as I already said, because yeah, nice machine. 4x4, all active, good. Many farmers use it around the world. Come on, ladies, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And these things are really fast. On the way to here, I rode it with 70, 80 kilometers per hour here on the dirt. What a priceless experience. Look at these cows. Ah, man. How many they've got? I don't know. Many, many, many cows. Go, 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 go! Alright, 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 go! Come on, come on! Follow the crowd! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Alright guys, this is what I wanted to show you. This is how I'm spending my time. This is my priceless experience. This is New Zealand. Real country, real people. As I promised already thousands of times, every video will be different. You don't know what is going to be the next, because I don't know either. I will try to show you everything I can see here, everything I have experienced here. And I guess you did not expect me to show you stuff like this. But no, here you go. This is a good reason to subscribe, because you don't know what is going to be tomorrow. Alright, thank you very much for spending time on my channel, guys. Once again, thank you for everyone who support my channel, everyone who send money to me, every one of my subscribers, patrons, sponsors, each and every one of you. See you next time. Ciao.